I spend a lot of time to study、Asia Pacific ICT supply chain. I think Japan is one thing is very different from Taiwan. In Taiwan, most of the high tech industry cluster、concentrate in specific places like the city you mentioned about Hsinchu.
Yeah, Hsinchu.
Yeah. And、in Taiwan, high tech companies headquarters、almost 90%.Between Taipei and Hsinchu, 1 hour distance.
Oh.
But Japan is different.
Yeah.
Take example from panel industry, LCD panel、industry. You have an upstream, downstream industry in many different places.
I see, I see.
You are different from us. In case of the efficiency,、Taiwan is better. But in case of the security, Japan is better. Because, you know, we all in the earthquake area.、So for longer term,I believe Japan has good advantage about the industry separation.、But the question is, in the near term, there's a challenge for efficiency.、very difficult.
Yeah, very difficult.
Yes.
Yeah, so now in Japan, domestic transportation cost is very high.
Yes.、
because of regulation.
Yes.、
Yeah, so yeah, this is a very huge problem now.Transportation and electric power price very high.
But as a Taiwanese,、I think Taiwanese prefer to work with Kyushu people.、It is about his historical background. As you say, your father was born in Taiwan.
Yes.
And,、you know, as I know, my parents' generation,、their teachers are all from Kyushu.
Wow.
So we have a very, very long、history about、to co-work with Kyushu. Second, Kyushu is not the biggest island、of Japan. So, and close to Taiwan.
Yeah, very close.
Very close, 1 hour, 1.5 hours.
Yes.
Very, very easy to, and now we have direct flight to Kumamoto.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, maybe we can think about、Yamazaki,、we can think about many different, like Fukuoka、or other cities.But still, why TSMC select Kumamoto? I'm curious about that. And now, absolutely, now we are more convenient than before. We have a direct flight to Kumamoto almost every day, as I know.
Every day, yes.
Right? And so, do you agree Taiwan try to find more places for cooperation or focus on Kumamoto?
Yeah, I know, so maybe a water.
Yes.
Water supply.
Yes.
And
electric power quality. Yes.
And the political stability.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So Kumamoto all controlled by Liberal Democratic Party.
And you, as I know, you have very good foot over
yeah,
there.
Yeah. Political, political stability. Yeah, yeah. I see. Yeah. But I think so now TSMC building the second factory、
yes.
in Kumamoto.
Yeah.
But I think also traffic and also water supply reach limit of, yeah. So,
okay.
But in my opinion, so Kyushu Island is very good place to make a supply chain of semiconductor. Because 30 years ago, when I was working at Electric Industry Division and in charge of semiconductor, we call Kyushu Island a Silicon Island, we call. So at that time, so around 60 or 70% of Japanese semiconductor were produced in Kyushu.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, so we can rebuild Silicon Island again with Taiwan.
Yes, but you may have different concepts about geographic with me.、As I say, 90% of the high-tech headquarters、of Taiwanese companies are in Hsinchu and Taipei area.、And we say there is a concentration, and they say which is a cluster. In your opinion, actually, Kumamoto to Fukuoka, maybe 2 hours.
No. 1 hour.
1 hour.
Within 1 hour, we're using a super express.
Okay.
Very close.
So we need to build an ecosystem. And second, some of Taiwanese companies told me they still have concerns about the infrastructure,、equipment, materials,or others, and the talent especially.、Do you have any comment or recommendation to us?
That's so difficult. Yeah, but
like talent.
Yeah, okay. So I think now Kumamoto Prefecture very focusing on semiconductor industry infrastructure,
yeah.
Making road and water supply and yes. Power grid, a new power grid to TSMC. So, just in my opinion,
yes.
So Kumamoto Prefecture cannot work anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so, and
limited resources.
Limited resources. And Fukuoka Prefecture is very big.And so Fukuoka Prefecture have Kita Kyushu.
Yes.
So very famous as a steel industry.
Yes.
And automobile industry now. So this Kita Kyushu have a very good infrastructure as airport and water supply and harbor and so on. So maybe Kita Kyushu is a next partner of Taiwan semiconductor industry. Just in my
opinion. Yeah, yes.And from my point of view,、
uh-huh.
I would like to say people from Fukuoka or Kita Kyushu、
uh-huh.
need to come to Taiwan more often、
I、
to、
see.
introduce、uh-huh. what they can do for. And secondly, how, you know, the challenge for Taiwan or bottleneck of Taiwan semiconductor industry is talent. You know, today, do you know how many people work in TSMC?
Maybe 300,000.
No, 78,000.
78,000. Wow.
And every year they need 8,000 more.
Uh-huh.
So we don't have enough talents. Not only TSMC, like UMC, they have 20,000. Like MediaTek, they have another 20,000.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a very big IC design industry as well. We have power chips. We have mechronics,
mm-hmm.
like wind bonds. They all need at least 5,000, 10,000. So we don't have enough.Talents. So if Japan can build a talent training program,、
oh.
then we can work.
I see. Talent, yeah, human resource. Yes. Yeah, maybe university is very important player.
Yes.
To educate people for semiconductor industry. However, so this is very difficult. So we should rebuild.
Yes.
Education system for semiconductor industry.
You know, the president of Tsinghua University and Jiao Tong University,、
mm-hmm.
they all call us to discuss about the training, talent training program.
Okay.
And if we can, I say, if Taiwan can work with Japan and we know each other,、
mm-hmm.
I always say that, you、mm-hmm. know, outside of Japan,、
mm-hmm.
Taiwanese is the best to speak Japanese language.
I think so. Yes.
So,We can work、mm. the kind of things like that.
Yes.